Father Hennepin is an American alternative country band from Duluth, Minnesota. Since releasing the debut album Crooked with Gin in 2001, the band has been perennial headliners of the Homegrown Music Festival and Duluth.Frontman Starfire is the founder of the Homegrown Music Festival, pirate radio station Random Radio, and Perfect Duluth Day. Father Hennepin is best known for their revival of the Moose Wallow Ramblers song written by John Berquist, I Like It in Duluth.